Hi, I'm Miro, and welcome to The Town of Light. The Town of Light is an indie game made by LK. You can see their logo there in the down left corner of the screen. And it's still in alpha. They sent me this version, apparently is a press exclusive, as you can read there. And I'm here to review this game, kind of. But yeah, I'm going to play through this demo and I'm gonna talk about this game during the whole playthrough. So yeah, these are the settings. There's multiple settings. It's well made, actually. It's made with the Unity engine. If you don't know what that is, it's the same engine used to make the original Slender game. And you'll see that this game is actually on a whole other level. I've seen the trailer and yeah, the graphics are pretty good. Knowing that it's made with the Unity engine. Well, let's start. Also, the developers are Italian, so that's amazing. Italians don't usually make this kind of game. And for once, they get to work. They demonstrated.
Cos'è questo posto?
Oh my god.
Forse sono morta.
What?
Non vedo la luce, forse sono morta. Non ce la faccio ad alzarmi, ma che succede?
Why is the voice acting in Italian?
Qui non c'è nessuno, eppure questi rumori.
Ah, thank god I kept the subtitles.
Non riesco a tenere gli occhi aperti.
Anyway, I was saying, it's rare that the Italians made this kind of games, and it's good that for once they demonstrate that we, because I'm Italian too, can make some good products. Like with the Assetto Corsa, that racing simulator. That's Italian too, and it's really well made. This loading never ends. Well, shit. There should be a English voice acting, right? I mean, the trailer is in English. I hope I didn't miss some option. Why is the loading taking so much? Okay. Well, I get back when the loading finishes. Just kidding. I was just saying that it never ends. And it just ended. Okay. Oh. And it's going at 20 frames per second. Okay. Is it normal? Well, shit. Okay, it's going too slow. God damn it. Yeah. That didn't fix anything. Just a second. The frame rate didn't change. I think it's just the game. I lowered the settings quite a lot. Oh wait, maybe you have to restart the game? Holy shit. Well, I'm bad. Okay, Nothing changed. Like actually nothing. I still get 20 frames per second and I don't see any changes. Like I lowered the settings. I don't actually see many differences. I restarted the game too. I think in the README files there was instruction and it said you have to restart the game to make the graphical changes save. Oh, what? Holy shit, this is amazing. Swing at 20 frames per second. Yeah. Cool, no, that's pretty cool. So I don't know, maybe I should try the lowest settings to see if anything changes, but for now it just looks like nothing changes between high settings and ultra settings. I don't see any graphical changes. And the frame rate, it's the same. So I don't know. Maybe just my problem, or maybe just a problem of the game, so yeah. I'm just here to show everything so I can give some feedback to the developers. Whee! That's pretty cool. Oh, you can. Okay. Yeah, it's pointless stuff, but it's amazing. Can you do anything here? No. Can you crouch? No. Can you sprint? What? No. If I press shift, my character just locks in place. And you can't use the most fun thing ever. Okay. What about this? Oh my god, yes! Holy shit! This is amazing. Okay, do you have to stop? Okay, stop. Let me out. Okay, sweet, amazing. There. Cannot jump. Use left. Yeah, I know. I read the instructions. And also kinda noticed myself. Okay. L to turn on and off the flashlight. This is the most uncomfortable button to use. Why not F, like every game? Yep, this thing has no batteries. I mean, I hope it's unlimited. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, cigarettes. Fridge. There's nothing here, can't really see. Why do you keep the flashlight like that? It's not flashing the light right in front of her. What the fuck? Well, okay. The flashlight is kinda pointless. At least in there. There's still light here. Maybe it's gonna be totally different in the next section. Well, let's go. What? Those 15 frames, my god. Oh shit, I was pausing when the credits came out. Okay. The firmament is kinda bothering me. It's not my computer, my computer is pretty powerful. Jesus Christ. Oh, horrifying. Oh well, except for the frame rate, it's pretty good. The graphics are cool. Volterra, Italy, many years later. Many years later since when? Okay.
Questo posto. Il tempo. La memoria.
I mean, I looked in the settings and I didn't see an option to change the voice acting, so I guess in this version, which is an alpha stage, as you can see there in the upper corner, there's no voice, English voice acting yet, but it's gonna be there, I'm sure. My mom! Mom? Where's my spaghetti? It's not inappropriate, I swear. I'm Italian too, so that's not a stereotype. Letter? Press right mouse. Oh, okay. I have to zoom. And it's written in Italian. Telegram, Volterra. Can't read that. Please warn of eventual dead relatives. I don't really wanna. Yeah, it's talking about burying dead relatives in here, and it costs 100 euros. That's I don't know the costs of a burial here, so I don't want to say that's too much, but I guess that's the normal thing. And I don't know why did I even talk about it. I'm not an expert in these cases. This does not work. There is no power. There is no voice acting in the of that line too. I guess it wasn't meant to be voice acted. Cool, you can open windows. Would be really nice if I could sprint. Let there be light. Yeah, there is no power. Open all the windows. Okay. The frame rate is kind of hurting my eyes. If I knew that, I would have set my recording software to some more adequate thing. Like, you're probably gonna see the 60 frame per second option on the video once it's on YouTube, but this is not 60 frames. It goes like from 18 to 26. Maybe just me, I don't know. I didn't see any other videos about this game.
L'unica cosa che ricordo con chiarezza è Charlotte, la mia bambola.
You didn't see any other videos of this except the trailer from the developers. So I don't know if other YouTubers had this problem too. So yeah, maybe just me. Maybe just me and I'm just the worst. This is just the worst. Oh well. Kinda feels like amnesia. Except yeah, I'm not scared. As of now, actually. I forgot to say, this is a psychological horror, so I think there's not gonna be jump scares, monsters, or those kind of thing. It's gonna be like a mindfuck sort of thing. To get you creeped out and not actually scared. I believe so.
Non è proibito. Troviamo Charlotte.
What? What did I do?
Troviamo Charlotte, è sola, è al buio.
It is kinda dark. And it is kinda scary. Kind of. Oh, it's locked. Oh, you could have said that before. Jesus. Okay. So we have to find the key. Did you hear that? Is there any sound option? Nope. Just graphics. Oh yeah, there is volume. There's just volume. The voice acting is kinda low volume and the noises too. I just heard like a but maybe just me, maybe. I hope it's just me. I mean, there shouldn't be monsters. Not the bravest person in the world, actually. I played Silent Hill 2 just because, I mean, come on, Silent Hill 2 is not scary. On the other hand, first person games, where you can't look everywhere at the same time, those are the games that creep me out. Oh, there's power. Shut up, wheelchair. Okay. Locked. When does... Okay, you have to click. Yeah. Cannot jump. That's locked too. No, letter. Okay. Someone just got in the asylum. They sent someone in the asylum. Or something like that. Oh my god. I can't even read this. There is no button to show a translation, but I guess this is an alpha. So, I mean, I don't think these things are important, but I'm gonna guess people want to know. I mean, if you put letters and if you put letters that you can read, you should give the option to those that do not know Italian to read them. Like if you click a second time, it should show like a translation on screen in English. But I guess they're gonna get that in the complete version. It's gonna be on Steam, by the way. It has already been green-litted. Is that how you say it? Green-litted? Green-lit. Yeah, green-lit. The fuck, I can't even speak. Anyway. Just... No? Okay. Nothing to do here. I guess this is...
René non vuole abbandonarla. Non è proibito. Troviamo Charlotte.
So the main character is supposed to be a 16-year-old girl? I think it was 16-year-old, yeah. But the voice actress does not sound that age at all. Like in the slightest. So I suggest to work on the voice acting. Oh, music! Sweet. Charlotte?
La mamma si occupava di Charlotte.
Holy shit!
La copriva, la abbracciava, la accarezzava. Era molto affettuosa e amorevole. A Charlotte non accadeva nulla di male e io mi stupivo, non capivo. All'inizio mi faceva quasi paura, temevo che mi volesse fare del male. E aspettavo sempre il momento in cui la mamma l'avrebbe lasciata. Perché io non meritavo di vivere. Non meritavo di essere amata.
Oh my fucking god!
È freddo, è buio, guarda! Ora lei ha freddo, si ammalerà. Noi ce ne possiamo occupare.
Jesus Christ, so horrifying.
Charlotte è buona.
Yeah, Charlotte is a good girl, but for fuck's sake, you look creepy as fuck. What? Don't look at me like that. Cannot look down enough. Okay, Charlotte, shut up. The music stopped. The only track I actually heard. Wait, I've been here. I explored everything. Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't think it would work at all, actually. Anyway, that cutscene, that is the best art style ever. And it was 60 frames per second. I mean, Jesus. It's better than the 19 frames I'm doing right now.
Lui si arrabbierà. Sicuro si arrabbierà. Lui non vuole, non Charlotte.
The fuck? So what do I do? How do I go in the dark areas? And I can't use my flashlight.
Ho visto una carrozzina al piano di sotto. È un posto comodo. E possiamo portare Charlotte al caldo.
Oh, okay. If you press H, you can get this kind of tips. I didn't think it would be a voice acted line. So that's good. Okay. Wheelchair.
Ecco un posto comodo per Charlotte. Ma
yeah.
No, no, è freddo. Non tremare. Non tremare, il freddo passerà, Charlotte. Passerà.
Now I know why you are in an asylum. Press right mouse button to leave the wheelchair. Music! Sweet. Now I need another tip.
Portiamo Charlotte in chirurgia. Lì ci sono le luci calde.
Surgical ward? Where is that? Not there. Is the surgical ward like... It was in the... It was upstairs, right? I think I read that. Okay, let's go. Okay, I have to go backwards. Oh shit. Okay. Oh my god, I hate this. Oh yeah, it's the wheelchair doing the noises. Anyway. No, that's not necessary. There's nothing there. Oh my god, these controls. Can't even look. What? Oh yeah. I read the instruction. They were there. It said all the bugs. And things. Oh, this is surgical ward. And apparently if you leave the wheelchair you go slow as shit. So yeah, they already know the bugs, so I guess I don't have to worry about that. They're gonna fix that. And my... There's someone at the door. Fuck it. For fuck's sake. Oh, it's music.
Il freddo va via. Hai visto? La luce, Il caldo.
Now it's 60 frames per second.
Noi lo possiamo fare. Il freddo va via. Non è proibito. Ora possiamo andare dove tutto è cominciato.
Which is? Why can't I look down? I hate this.
Tutto iniziò nel reparto di osservazione, al piano inferiore.
Oh! Do I have to... I can't look down. Okay. I have to go to the observation ward. Downstairs. Do I have to go with a wheelchair? Well, it doesn't let me interact with that, so fuck it. I hope I don't have to go with a wheelchair. Let me look down, for fuck's sake! What is this, Doom? Here? Cannot turn around. Well, nice. What? What? Pretty mind fucking. Still hate the fact that I can turn around wherever I want. That kinda bothers me. Rift as well. In this version, in this
un giorno ho spento la luce, ma il buio non è arrivato.
Oh, wow, wow.
Era un'immensità senza limiti, una luce accecante, senza misericordia. Avevo 16 anni ed avevo paura, sempre paura, una paura che mi logorava. Avevo bisogno di aiuto, ma non riuscivo a parlare. Mi terrorizzava tutto, anche pensare. Dissero che mi portavano in un posto dove la paura andava via, dove sarei stata meglio. Lì dentro ho smesso di vivere. Mi trascinarono via. E mi strapparono ogni cosa di dosso, ogni cosa. Cercai di spiegare quello che mi succedeva. Mi legarono al letto, per giorni, abbandonata ai miei incubi. Non era più paura la mia, era pazzia. E quando sei pazzo, non esisti più.
Oh shit. It ended? Oh my god. Italian voice. Russian voice. This is Russian voice. Yeah, as you can see, there's gonna be Oculus Rift. And it's gonna be on Steam. Fall 2015. Well, this was the intro of the game. Pretty short. There's some problems, but this is an alpha stage. If the developers look at this video, they're gonna see what I didn't like. So they're gonna work on that, I'm assuming. It's gonna be dark, black screen. Hello. Okay, nice, I wanted to get to the menu. Anyway, this has been the Town of Light, the alpha version demo. Yeah, a short demo, but it wasn't short enough to not make me notice all the bugs. Well, there's some of them they already know, since they put it in the instructions. So those are the first things that they're gonna fix, and I'm gonna guess. Yeah, I didn't like the fact that you can turn around where you want at the end, before the final cutscene. I couldn't turn around. I just couldn't turn around. That was not intended. And if it was, it was pretty ugly. Why would I look at the door when there's a blinding light at the left? Which I'm gonna guess it was the focus of the scene. But I couldn't look at it. Anyway. The other thing is the settings. I put them on ultra, and then in high, and nothing changed. Nothing. The graphic didn't change, and the frame rate didn't change. Maybe it's just my problem. Maybe I did something wrong. I'm gonna take a look at some other videos and see how other guys, played this. Anyway. The concept is pretty good. Those cutscenes, with the art, it was like Don't Starve. It was pretty cool. I don't know if it was intended, but it looks pretty similar to Don't Starve, and it's pretty good. The only thing that ran at 60 frames per second. Anyway, I'm just kidding. I'm not complaining. Even if this goes on 30 frames, yeah, it's okay, I don't care. I hope they're gonna fix the frame rate and the fact that nothing changes between settings. Overall, it's a pretty nice game. You can interact with almost anything. And even if it's pointless, it's kinda cool, because it reminds me of Amnesia or Penumbra. I'm gonna guess they took some inspiration from that. And I hope they put translation on screen on the letters, because they're written in Italian and not everyone knows Italian. And I mean, this game is meant to be played by other people from other nationalities, since there is English text. And there's even a Russian voice acting. So yeah. I'm gonna put the link for their website, their Twitter, their Facebook, all the links that I can get, that I remember. Yeah, Twitter, Facebook, and their website. So you can check out the trailer and the other stuff they have. So yeah. I said what they should fix, and they picked they saw it themselves. I hope you enjoyed this video. It wasn't the best, I know, the frame rate was. Yeah, and I'll see you somewhere else, I guess. Goodbye.